about cultural heritage, and today we have some virtual excursions. 1 minute. So, last time we've been talking about, you know, what is cultural heritage, what is the importance of protecting cultural heritage. So, before we start, girls, let's revise, what is cultural heritage?
Культурное наследие.
Yes, but by in English by your own words. Okay, we know.
It is some builds, maybe history,
music.
Music, okay, good.
Pictures.
Pictures.
Religion.
Mm-hmm.
What national dance?
National dance. What are the two main types of cultural heritage? Alina, we divide it into two, yes?
Tangible
and?
Intangible.
So today we mostly talk about them in Kazakhstan, both tangible and intangible. So it's for today what we are going to do. It's like goals for today, assimilator. So let's find definition. What is cultural heritage? Arjan, can you read this?
The cultural heritage of the Republic of Kazakhstan is a combination of cultural values of national importance that belong
exclusively
to the Republic of Kazakhstan without the right to transfer them to other states.
Yes. Today we'll have some excursions into museums. So when was the last time you went to museum? Who remembers? Karina, when was the last time when you went to museum?
I don't remember. Maybe 2 years ago.
Where? Rojan, do you remember?
I think I can see Fulian Museum in Astana.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, and a national museum, big
yes, national museum, also here, yes?
Yes.
Okay. Ayana, your last time?
I was at museum 1 year ago,
mm-hmm.
At the Kazakh National Museum in Nur-Sultan.
Also here. Alina, your last time, you remember?
In Europe.
Mm-hmm.
Two years ago,
mm-hmm.
I went Райский музей, Euro
National Museum. Okay. And Karina?
Азря Султан, это мечеть?
Yes, museum. Mosque. It's not museum, it's mosque. What do you see now?
Mm-hmm.
What do you see?
Квартира?
Yes.
Apartment.
No, it's not apartment. It's a house.
Uh-huh.
It's a museum house of Jean Boujabaev. Who remembers this place?
It is Turkestan.
Yes.
Turkestan?
Yes, it is Turkestan. How do we say this place? Yes, Hoca Ahmet Yesevi Mausoleum, yes? So, it is called Azriyat Sultan. This. It is Azriyat Sultan, like here in Nur-Sultan. Where is located the Stage Museum of Art?
Museum of Art?
Yes, you know.
In the world?
No. Oh. In Kazakhstan, Stage Museum of Art.
Okay.
This one, maybe you were there, especially you, Ayana and Alina. Do you remember this place?
No.
Yes, the State Museum. What is the biggest museum in Kazakhstan? Who knows?
National?
Yes, here. Yes. So if you like them, you can make presentation about one of them. If you don't like them, you can choose your own. Okay? There are even more, some modern, I don't know, One Direction. Direction is also, they are also from, yes, England and other famous people that maybe you more interested in. So next Wednesday, we will talk about them. You will make presentation, send me, and I'll download them here, and I'll show, and you will orally present.
Presentation?
Yes. Do you have an opportunity or not? Do you have laptops?
No, I haven't.
No, okay. It's okay. If you don't have, just make the collect information.
Okay.
If you collect information, I'll find pictures myself, but tell me what, who it be, yes? Girl or boy, yes? Man or woman? Yes, you will be talking about that. And I will...
I just tried about this person.
Yes, yes, but you present it orally, Arujan. You write yourself, but you will talk it. We will listen to you.
Ah, okay.
You, Karina, Yana, and Alina. One by one, you will
present it. Send you, yes?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Alina, did you get?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's send this presentation in WhatsApp and then later upload it in Arta Learning too.